Zedwave and Starscream just caught up with Shockwave, and now they're continuing to fight the Dark Spot, so here we go. Doesn't that guy look like Zedekai? Wait. You pathetic. Oh, those things. Those are not pathetic. Okay, I forgot. You're supposed to take cover first before those little droids come out. Yeah, those things. There it is. That's why I have this, because you can't lock on them. I like how they added characters with the game. They should do that more often for some of the games. Oh, come on. Who's that guy? I hear him shooting. Oh, I think someone. I think someone just killed him.
Out of the three aspects of the
thing I liked about the new Just Word game, how this episode was, like, some of the funny parts in it. Like, did you see the movie? Yeah, I think that's pretty cool what it did. Like, some of the parts of the body moves. Okay, there's gonna be a droid coming out. Yep, I think it's the one. Is that one of them? Yep, that's one. So you wanna be patient a little bit and wait till the droids come out. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, I'm good. Okay, by the way, I took a bat a few times. I find all the cool stuff apart. One more. Hopefully I don't die. We did it. That took a long time. That's directions are so long. It's like one of the hard parts of the game. That's one another hard part of this game. It is very challenging. It was unhard and such like. This episode, okay, there we go. So that's it, guys. That's the end of this episode of Just for Rising the Dark Part, Lost Here Part 6. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you don't like this video, what's wrong with that? And hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Tell your friends about my channel. Let's make this community to the world. And hopefully there will be more episodes to do, more Smash, more gameplays, more Just For Real Play, all that good stuff. And yeah, so check out my old videos, and like it if you want. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, and be super. I'm trying to find it, and you catch what it says. Well, see you guys. Have a good day.